working on it, baby. Hold on, Punky. You gotta stay right there. Hold on. I do want to get you. I need to get you something to sit on, is what I need to do. Why would you want to get down? You're in the comfy. But here's the thing. Today. You keep hitting your head. Okay, well, it's kind of hard for her to sit in there, so. What are you doing? I don't see anything for you. Hold on. Look, this is for a baby doll. Look.
Baby.
That's for a baby.
The baby in the back.
Yeah. Here. Keep this in the cart. Hey, monkey, you gotta stay with me. Hola, bonita. Come here right now. Yeah, I see. She just handed me those. Okay, let's go look down further. I think there's some kid stuff down here, baby. Hey, baby. Little turtle. You like the turtle? Hookaboo. Look, it's this will go in your tub. You have a boat in your tub. Oh, hold on. I got you. I got you. Can you help? You got it? Okay. That's super cute. Come here, Bubba. Hey, you gotta stay here with me. I don't know. If you need me, I'm just going to be back here because she won't leave the floor. Trying to figure out the best way to do this because I recorded like 3 hauls at one time, clipped on my little microphone, everything. I don't know if I hit mute, they didn't record, and I'm so far behind that I'm just gonna do from this week, and then I might go back and do the other ones as I can. Otherwise I'll just start from here and keep updating. Sorry, you can hear my Goodwill bags waving in the breeze. My daughter and granddaughter and I went to the Goodwill bins and yesterday, and this is what I got. I got to save another, I think it's just a cross stitch, but it's on linen. This lovely peacock, she needs some cleaning and to be redone here, but she's beautiful. This one did a great job. I love the colors. This is just a binder full of like plastic picture things, which I figure I could use like if I had like receipts, keep things organized, like kind of just for organizing. So that's what that is. I got this beautiful piece of fabric. It's about a yard. It still has the tag on it. Which I thought was fun. They also had a whole bunch of the 1 and 2 yard links. Oh my god, shaking the whole table. From like Joann's and Walmart and stuff, but I was trying to be smart about it because a friend's mom gave me like 6 trash bags, like giant trash bags with fabric, like vintage fabric, beautiful stuff. Still have to go through that, so yeah. Alright, I got this little Tykes little barge. I did say my granddaughter was with me, right? So we had to get some toys. This little Chelsea trailer. I don't know what all it's supposed to come with, but that's pretty intact for me. These need definite scrubbing and cleaning. These little vintage Tommy Tippy cups that, you know, never fall over. This poor guy's missing his face, but he still goes. So that's fun. Now, somewhere in my daughter's car is the man who goes in here. And then I got a whole bunch of this little, I don't know what playset these go to. There's little park benches and a bus stop sign and trees and these little flat Sesame Street guys. Grover, Big Bird, Cookie Monster, Oscar the Grouch. So there's all that, and then, I don't know, this little guy was there. Why not? So I think, oh, and I got these puppets. There's a Snuggle Bear. He still has his rust tag on him, and they definitely need a wash. And And this guy, who is very sticky feeling, he needs a good soap. JL's Nurco. Little brown bear. I also got this little kid's car seat carrier thing for the baby. But that was more to corral all the little pieces that I had going into it. Someone had donated a bunch of elephants. Got these cute little guys. Look how adorable they are. Oh my goodness, I just noticed he's missing the tip of his trunk. And I don't know if that was already broken or if it just recently broke off. Oh, I'm so sad now. Because these were fine, I thought. And one of these guys had like a handkerchief on him. I'm very confused at the moment. Yeah. There's its handkerchief. That's what it was. It fell off in the bag. I mean, I can fix it. I'll just have to disclose that. That's very sad. Because that's super cute. That's what I get for not having a safe place to put these. Alright, I've got little Santa Claus with a llama. He is apparently out of Portugal, I think it was. It says made in China. No, it says Chile. I don't know, these are Santas of the world or something. I've got this little frog dude for you. He was still in his styrofoam. Keep him safe. Got two eggs. Pretty, pretty eggies. And this little, I looked it up, it's like Russian toll painting. It's a wooden spoon. And this guy, who is, I'll pop it up there. It's some kind of Midwestern pottery. I got this little box. And it was sitting there, and I'm gonna stand up because the thing I'm perched on is hurting my booty. That's the bottom of the trash can. Box is cute, but I was holding these in it. I've got this little stone, stone bird. It's like an eagle. And this little pink bear. Probably getting too close. There we go. Little bear, super tinies, but not as tiny as this little tiny silver elephant. Like, how cute is he? And I couldn't have him fall through the cracks, so it's an easy little box, which apparently really does have a way it goes on. And that's that bag. And I'm so sad about my elephant. So sad. I ended up losing more footage, so I'm going to record a quick one, hopefully, on, see if I can get better lighting here. We're in my garage, so enjoy the messy background. I lost a whole bunch of my haul, so figured I'll redo it. We got this really cute Hola Bonita Opal House mug. This little silver it's marked Oneida bowl. Sure, it's just plate. Got a single bookend. This Avon 1978 chalice. I love the heart, quilted heart look on it. I was originally just saw that this was, you know, like, you know, thick. I thought it was just a frame because the elephant family was not in it. I found it in there and put it back in. Got this pie crust cover. And this 91 potpourri press Santa Halloween time. Christmas. Tin. And that's it. So maybe I can actually post this haul now. What are the odds you can actually hear me over the air conditioning and the planes flying overhead? I don't know. But yes, my other bag was in my daughter's car. I was starting to worry that I had left it at the Goodwill, but I didn't. And the rest of my video had messed up. And I've already kind of packed the stuff away that it messed up on, so whatever. So I got a SpongeBob hat. A furry hat. Very nice, very fuzzy. Once again, not a Bulldogs fan, but it was a really nice hat. It's a legacy hat. Very cool. Oh my goodness, there's another hat somewhere. I know I got it. Maybe it fell out in my daughter's car. I don't know. All right, these jeans are unbranded. It just says fashion jeans on them. But they were too cute not to get. And those planes are so loud. I'm sorry. But it's got all these little like embroidery patches. They're bell bottoms. They are who knows what size because there is absolutely no tagging. I'm sure we'll find it eventually, but I don't see it just looking, so I guess I will measure them. My daughter saw them. I thought they were cute. I hadn't really put anything else in my cart at that point, too much clothes-wise, so this little dress is theme, size small. Cute little gray, kind of like a tattered hem with this bedazzling on the yoke. That was kind of Wednesday Addams-esque. Got this. Still had its dry cleaning tags on it. It's an UMG. Oh wow, we're gonna flutter away. Just like a this neckline with a little triangle. Just a little tunic top. It's got this nice pattern, which is black and white. And this I have no idea. I think somebody had to have made this because of the stitching. It needs to be fixed where it has come apart. But it looks like somebody made it out of like an embroidered tablecloth or something. And I could not leave it because it is beautiful and interesting. Actually, that might just be how these sleeves are supposed to be. does have this little hole down here, which is supposed to be turned under with the hem. So I think I can fix that. The hem has come out, or they just did a very poor job of hiding that hole when they made it. I couldn't tell you, because it doesn't look like it's hemmed anywhere else. Oh, it just has a little hole. But overall, it's amazing. So that's it. I had another hat. It is nonstop, missing stuff. I want to say it was a Golden State Warriors hat, like the 47 brand. God. A mess. All right, I put it on. It is very tiptoe through the tulips. Very hippie, very, I guess, festival. It is amazing still, even with the hole in the back, because it's an old tablecloth as far as I can tell. It's amazing. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for watching. I would love to hear what your favorite find was.